Research complete.
Have you ever thought about the ethics of our relationship with the Athrons? We all say we're fighting to save humanity, but aren't they human, at least in part? They can speak, they can think. So would I. After all, in a way, they are part of us. Our friends, our families, all those who were taken from us. I would take them back, if I could.
Research complete. Research complete.
Thank you. Let's go.
There. Let's go. Repositioning, prioritizing speed. Can't scare me.
My turn.
Ready? Over there.
To move. I'm gonna try dashing.
Action!
They can't scare me.
Here we go.
Here we go. Delivered! Better change tactics, kids. Acquiring target. Already there. Problem solved.
Let's do this.
Rolling out.
Area covered.
Located. Ready. I'm on the move. Nothing's getting past me.
Here we go.
I'm gonna do this.
Ready to rock.
Channel open.
Ready to engage.
Ready to fire. Heading out.
Let's blast them.
Thank you.
Heading out.
Target in sight.
Moving now.
Target down. Let's go.
Targeting.
Ready to rock.
Let's do this.
Ready to rumble.
Action.
Let's get moving.
Hope I can find cover.
Heading out.
Yeah.
Here we go. On the move. Adding one more to the list.
I'll be right there.
Ready to rock.
Got lucky.
Come get some.
Just pressing.
Thank you.
I'm on overwatch. Receiving loud and clear. Let's do this. I got this covered. Holding position.
Area covered.
I'll try to get there in one piece.
In the 1960s, the Phoenix Project clashed with an unknown intelligent outfit associated with the CIA. One of these clashes concerned the cultures stored in this lab, said to be responsible for a terrible plague somewhere in what was then called the Third World. At the time of his death, my great-grandfather was trying to force the CIA to at least share some samples, but they denied everything, even the existence of this lab. It looks like the research was abandoned in the late 1970s. I'm not sure why. The samples are degraded, but if my analysis is correct, this is the Pandora virus. Sometimes I wonder whether the only reason we survived as a species is sheer luck.
The disciples of Anu Haven is under attack. Thank you.